In this tutorial, we will share step-by-step instructions on how to install and use the Pensela application. Pensela is a very practical program, a specialized software that offers you effective narration tools to communicate more effectively with your audience during a presentation or teaching. You can use highlighting or focusing features for a specific topic or content on the screen. We have prepared this practical tutorial for you that shows you step-by-step how to use markers, customizable and color unlimited freehand drawing, geometric shapes and teaching tools. The first thing we will do is search for the Pensela application through the search engine. We open the GitHub link for the Pensela application. The latest version is immediately visible in front of us. Let's review some details. Thanks to its rich toolset, Pensela has been described as the Swiss Army knife of screen annotation tools. Let's download the latest version of the software to explore its features in more detail. Thanks to its cross-platform support, Pensela can run on the most widely used operating systems such as Windows, Mac, Linux. As soon as my download is complete, we scan the installation file from the VirusTotal website. The VirusTotal website shows the scan result as clean. Now, we can open the setup file and proceed with the installation as usual. We complete the installation by advancing the settings. Pensela application opens immediately after installation. The application appeared as a bar on the desktop with all its tools. We can move the application's toolkit anywhere on the screen by holding down the Pensela icon on the left side. As with any program, we can close the application completely or minimize it. With the pen tool, let's freely write something on the screen with a color of our choice from an almost unlimited choice of colors. The text tool is a tool that helps us write smoother text and easily add annotations to the screen. We use the marker pen tool to mark or highlight text or specific areas with the color options we want. We can go to the previous or next step with the undo or redo options. We can also decrease or increase the thickness of our drawing stroke. Completely erase all drawings on the screen with the trash can icon. We write numbers from 1 to 5 and reorder each one with the drawing positioning tool, also known as the move tool. As long as the Pensela program remains open, by switching to my normal selection tool, we can continue to perform other computer-related operations with mouse commands even while our drawings remain on the screen. The laser tool helps focus and highlight the mouse by turning the mouse cursor into a red laser icon. With what we have shown so far and basic shapes, we will create some drawings and markings on the screen. We can make all the drawings created on the screen visible, invisible, or hidden. Now, we will change the background color from transparent to more different colors. We go back to the transparent color where we can also see the tabletop and completely erase all our drawings. Making your presentations and lectures effective and clear with teaching tools is very important and can be very useful during presentations, demos, online or distance learning and projecting your monitor on a screen or screen recording. With the annotation tool and the text highlighter tool, you can make your presentation rich and detailed. You can also use these software features in conjunction with OBS, Teams, Zoom, Webex and many other applications. At the end of our tutorial, we will share a link to another tutorial with multiple software tutorials on how to highlight our mouse cursor. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.